A milestone day for the University of Maine football program. They beat an FBS opponent right here at Gillette Stadium. They're in the 500th win in the program's history. And oh yeah, Marcus Wojcicki actually passing Coach Jack Cosgrove on the all-time passing list in the program's history. It was a great day here in Foxboro, Mass. Let's show you the highlights from today's game. The Black Bears playing UMass, an old conference foe, now playing in its second year in Division 1A. And Maine actually coming in as three-point favorites in Vegas, so they had a shot in this one. First quarter, probably the only flub by the Black Hole defense early after a 47-yard pass play. Minutemen quarterback Mike Wegzin finds Bernard Davis open in the back of the end zone. UMass taking a 7-0 lead, just 1:37 into the game. Maine would be quick to try and respond, though. Marcus Wojcicki moving his feet a lot early, but he sets here, finds Justin Perillo open in the middle of the field. The big tight end getting more involved today, takes it 48 yards down to the 5. So Maine with a big chance to score. Black Bears squandering a lot of first-half opportunities because of turnovers. This was one of them on the next play. Wash trying to escape trouble, so he chucks it up in the air. Jovan Santos Knox come down with the interception. Maine with three turnovers in the first half. Lucky for them, UMass also had two turnovers. And early in the second quarter, Ricky Stevens gives the Black Bears the edge, and they did not look back after that. 36-yard run to the house for Stevens. Cedric Joseph would add a touchdown run in the third quarter, along with Marcus Wojcicki, a 39-yard run for him. As the Black Bears beat UMass today here at Gillette Stadium, 24-14, the final.
Come out on a big stage like this, I don't think you can ask for a better day, honestly. And when we were coming out there, I even said to some of the guys, I'm like, it doesn't even get any better than this. You know, you're at Gillette Stadium, sun's out, great weather. So to come out there out of that with a win against a good program, you know, it truly does mean a lot to us.
Have an opportunity to compete against a former rival, you know, a team that we played so much in our history. And then having a chance to really not only win the game, but feel like you really asserted yourself and you took the control of the game and won the game in a resounding way.
So the UMaine football team returns home 2-0 to start the season. They'll play in Orono next week against Bryan.